We want to see the owl stand on the tree. So, what you can do is draw the tree branch next to the legs of the owl. You can use watercolor for painting the branch and leaf. For the background, we are going to do painting. You can use watercolor, or if you have this poster paint, you can use this color or any paint that you have, purple or maybe pink, orange, you can paint it here. And also you will be needing this sponge.